Similarly to the Khartoum sit-in has been organized last year that hosted President al-Bashir. Today, Nirtete has witnessed the most massive, fantastic, and peacefully demonstrative revolution. This sit-in has exceeded the week in this place. The citizens of Central Darfur and other states of Darfur region have come this afternoon with the demand of peace and security first. As we all know that the Sudan December Revolution put an end to the dictatorship of President al-Bashir, but did not put end to the peace and security. Yet people in Darfur are suffering the lash of the weapon and the bombardment. But today, we would like to put an end, as they say, that peace must be first and the security as well. We cannot say that all these people are gathered for nothing here to the demand of the peace. The only one word can be say that the Sudanese people have come together with one word. Government, the transitional government, is waited ever since the sit-in has been organized. But we have not seen any of the officials come to talk and tell what exactly is supposed to happen. But the people have said one word: demands must be met, goals must be achieved, and all what has been asked by the citizens must come, otherwise the sit-in will continue. Sudanese people from different parts of the country have supported and have stood by until now that the peace must come. And the people in the place where we are sitting in here is no one to be the netter to sit in, similarly to what has happened over the last year. And now, peace and security are the first measure. The second is everybody must live the life that must be peaceful, the life that must be secured. And instead of us having a free life with peace and security, war and conflict has come to every now. So the people of Nirtete and the other states of the Sudan must not stop and must not keep silent. We are here since the morning and the people keep coming. I want to the cameraman, you can see everywhere around us that the people are coming in every minute, in every hour. And in this place, we would like to understand that whether the Sudanese people will be standing again for the oneness and for the unity and the collaboration of the people together. Nobody must die because they are certain people, and everybody should live because they are human. This is Shakur Nyaketo, right from Nirtete. The sit-in continues, and the Sudan revolution continues.